I will go first, if you don't mind.
Okay, I'm okay with this. I will go second.
All right. I'm going to go to Mermaid Lagoon. I will gain 3. I will spend 2 on a boarding party. And I'll go ahead and do give him a scare.
Oh, nice. Ooh, okay.
I'll draw 2 cards.
All right. Yeah, I have to. Gain 1. Discard. Those 3. Not playing anything. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, that makes the most sense. Get rid of the boarding.
All right.
Draw 3. That is my turn.
All right. Gain 1. I will discard 3 cards.
Ooh.
Get rid of a cannon. And, you know what? No. I'm going to keep this. Don't think I get rid of Icer. I'm going to discard 2, and I'm going to spend 1. Forgive him a scare.
Oh, wow.
I will draw 3 cards.
Okay. Alright, I'm going to move here. I'm going to gain 3, but I'm going to instantly spend it to play the Chariot. I am then going to discard a Mortality Potion. Then I'm going to move the Chariot over here and gain 2, draw 2 cards. That's my turn.
Go over here, gain 3. I'm not afraid.
You're still my words, man.
I'll move tank with the device, and then I'll spend. I actually won't play another card. I'll just draw.
Okay. All right. Yeah, that's the smart move. So, gain 3. I'm gonna discard a Ruthless. I'm gonna discard a Rage. I'm gonna spend all of it but 1. So I'm gonna play Pyros, and then I'm gonna play Cerberus.
Okay.
And I'll draw 4 cards. That is my turn.
Go here. Gain 1. Spend 1. Swashbuckler. Not that. I'm going to discard Hook's Case, and I will trigger Fate.
Okay. See what you got against James Woods. Oh!
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's not good. I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
I'll draw 2 cards.
Oh, that really puts a ding in my plans. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow.
Oh, yeah, it's kind of interesting, because not the Chariot is kind of pointless.
Yeah.
Right now, if you just want to go over
yeah,
there,
if I,
really
yeah,
do much.
That's the thing. All right.
Because Hook is at 5.
Crap.
That's rough.
Crap. Oh, it sucks. All right. Believe it or not, I am going to do it. So I'm going to move Cerberus over. I'm then going to move the Chariot over to the Gardens. If I can.
Okay.
I'm then going to discard Ruthless and Plants Align. I'm going to then draw 2 and end my turn.
Okay. Go here, gain 3. Okay, I go here, gain three. I'm gonna play a swashbuckler for one.
Okay.
And then, yeah, that'll be my turn.
Okay. I'm gonna go to Thebes, gain one, spend two, play the Hydra. I am then. I'm going to discard, get ready to rumble.
Okay.
And then I will trigger Fate. Ooh. Ooh.
That's good.
I'm playing TikTok here.
Yeah.
I'm playing there. I'm okay with that. I will then draw two. That is my turn.
Good. Fucking God. Okay.
Captain Hook we'll is fine here. Today.
Oh yeah, Captain Hook is just fine. I will go here. I will play a Pirate Brute for three.
Okay.
That's my turn.
Okay. I'll move here. Game three. Spend two. Mortality Potion. Discard Rage, move the Chariot, vanquish Hercules using Pyros and the Hydra. The Hydra I will discard. Hercules goes away. Mortality Potion is discarded. I will then draw two cards.
Okay.
That is my turn.
We'll go here, move TikTok, gain three, cannon.
Oh wow, really?
With Pirate Brute and Swashbuckler.
Wow. Okay.
I'm gonna move this cannon to Skull Roar. No, I'm not. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. I'll draw a card.
Okay. Yeah. One, two, three. Spend one on panic.
Yeah, you have an ally with strength four or more. Gonna play boarding party for free.
Nice. I will then use that to spend two on to play Argus. I will discard Achilles heal, and then I will draw three cards.
Okay.
That's my go.
We'll go to Skull Rock. I will gain one, discard a cannon, and I will fate you.
All right. That's what we get. Oh, really? Are you kidding me?
Ooh.
You actually have to make a decision here. Do you want Zeus, or do you want to get rid of my chariot?
I'm going to get rid of your chariot.
Really? All right. Okay. I'm not opposed to that. Huh.
Yeah, I'll draw three cards.
I'm going to Mount Olympus and gain one. I'm going to play I Rule. I believe Hydra is the only one in there, so I'm only going to net myself one. Yes. So I net myself one off of that. I will then move Argus. That's me one. And then I will trigger Fate. Well, there you go. Yes. Petey right. Himself. I will then draw a card. That is my turn.
I'm gonna go here, gain three. Yeah. I'm gonna vanquish Tinkerbell.
Okay.
The Swashbuckler. Neverland map.
Wait, you're going to play it, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You just like discarding items today, don't you?
Yeah. I'm going to play it. I'm gonna move the device over.
Okay.
And that's all I'll do. I'll draw a card.
Okay. So I'm gonna go to the gardens, gain three, spend one because of panic to play Hydros. Spend five to play Get Ready to Rumble. We'll move Argus, not the dogs, Argus. And because he's moved, I gain one. I will discard an Achilles heel, and then I will draw three cards. That is my turn.
All right. Go here, move Peter twice, gain two power. Replace me for two.
Uh-oh.
And I will fate you.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm in a pickle. Ooh. Ooh. You gonna lightning bolt these two, or?
Trap these two.
Alrighty. Trapped them. They've been trapped. Okay.
And I will draw a card.
Okay. I'll move here. Gain one. Spend two. Planets align. Tap them back up. I will trigger fate.
Yep.
Hoping to God I get something I want. Not when I needed that taunt. I will put the pixie dust on the Peters. And I will then use the move action to move Hydros. One space. I will then draw a card. That is my turn.
Go here.
Okay.
Game three.
Yeah.
Pirate Brute.
Yep. Yep.
Swashbuckler.
Yep, there you go. Ah!
Four. Wait, no, it's 2, 6, 10, 12.
Ah! Why is Captain Hook so good? Oh!
Yeah, the worst part of that was that four of the eight allies came out.
Yeah.
Like straight up, and that was Wendy, Lost Boys, Michael, Lost Boys.
Yeah,
those are my two first.
Those
are my two first. Give them a scares.
Wow. Oh wow. That hurt. That hurt a lot.